Hey guys, not sure if you guys can see that brown spot down there moving, but it's a mother and a little and two little fawns. I'm gonna keep an eye out here and hopefully they'll come closer and I'll see if I can't get a shot from those guys.